Welcome to Jake's Garden, where you can make fun of an old man trying to learn video editing techniques.
Hello world, it's my second attempt to make a garden video in February. It's literally a freezing rainstorm right now. Everything sucks pretty bad. So instead of making a garden video today, I'm just going to tell you about the time that a possum almost killed my entire family.
It was a freezing January night in Jake's garden. I let my two dogs outside, and the second they set foot off the patio, they appeared to be fighting invisible ninjas. Didn't take me long to figure out that invisible ninjas don't actually exist. So I ran out after them and found them both in an epic fight with a large Virginia opossum that was apparently attempting to sneak onto my patio. This is not the first time an opossum and my dogs had a death match for garden supremacy. You can guess how that normally ends. Luckily, this time I was able to separate them and get the dogs inside before anyone was hurt. Then I was faced with another problem. The possum wouldn't leave. Instead of opting to hide under a patio chair for safety, I left him alone for quite a long time, hoping he would just run off to safety and learn that my dogs have no interest in sharing their garden with him. But after 45 minutes later, it was apparent he had no intention of vacating. Since I still had to let my dogs out to go to the bathroom before bedtime, a different approach was necessary. I opened the gate right in front of him and moved the chair he was hiding under. He was a stubborn jerk who apparently intended to stay on my patio forever without even paying rent. Even literally trying to push him toward the gate didn't work. Eventually, the only thing that got his fuzzy butt moving was banging on my watering can really loud. He ran out the gate to safety, and I was free to go back to watching superhero shows. Some of you may be wondering why I didn't murder the possum and make a cool hat. Well, I have no problem with possums, and neither should you. That is, unless you have a chicken coop. Opossums are an important part of the ecosystem and generally harmless creatures. The only reason he couldn't stay and share whatever the garden has to offer was because my dogs disagree with that assessment. They are interesting creatures, and not only because they somehow manage to be both fluffy and cute, but also weirdly ugly at the same time, just like your mom, but also because of these amazing facts. The Virginia opossum is the only marsupial that inhabits the U.S. Research on captive Virginia opossums estimated that opossums eat, on average, 5,500 larval ticks per week. Opossums are also resistant to snake venom and actually prey on snakes, including venomous species such as copperheads and rattlesnakes. Having opossums around can minimize the chances of encountering venomous species close to your home. Gardeners appreciate opossums' appetite for snails, slugs, or cleaning up overripe fruit and berries. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video and had a good laugh about my complete lack of editing skills. Next time join me and maybe I'll tell you about the time Bigfoot stole my watermelon. The jerk still owes me $5. I have some great things planned for the future, so please make sure to like and subscribe so you can tell all your friends you were part of Jake's Garden before it was cool. Bye!